Behold, a pale horse, and his name that sat on him was Death, and Hell followed with him. For 1,200 years, a pact between political forces and the church committed atrocities in the name of Christ. What would Christianity look like if the teachings of Jesus alone had been used to build the church? And why do so many people feel uneasy about organized religion today? There are answers. Discover the untold stories. Ancient barbarians living on the fringe of the empire, miraculously in possession of the scriptures. Faithful followers of God, how they lived will revitalize your faith. Join Shawn Boonstra of the Voice of Prophecy as he explores early church history. Hear the rare untold stories of the 1,200 years that fanned the flames for Martin Luther and experience a revival of faith in your own life today. From the makers of Shadow Empire, a pale horse rides.